What's up, YouTube? I'm back on my last video for today. I got this request probably a week ago or 2 weeks ago. But this is NSYNC Pop Choreography by Wildebeest Albums. Feat Jake Shinoy. But yeah, we almost 200 views, you know what I'm saying? Everybody want to be like us. They just some undercover fans, if I'm being honest. Alright? So, all I'm going to say is, let's get it going. We almost there. Keep pushing. Keep on sharing. Keep on liking. And let's go ahead and get into it.
Ooh, man, I'm tired of singing.
Okay, that's how you start it off. My goodness. What? Well, y'all don't understand this energy that's going on right now. Hey, go ahead, yeah, hello, come on now, come on, go. Nobody's stopping that. Wildebeest just killed everybody else's time. Jay, I know you in here and you right there, but you got time to top of this. I don't see you topping it, baby. I'm sorry. I love you, baby. That she's kicking up in the background, y'all don't see this. And she hit it. Come on now.
Man, I'm tired of singing.
Go ahead. This is like everybody in this group so far have been handed. Perfect. Go ahead then. Go ahead then. Yeah. Yeah, that's right there. Yo. They ain't the best, but hearing all these people talk about what's the deal with this be studied the best. When is it gonna fade out? The thing you got to realize we'll be doing is not a trend. We got the good the melody, we're gonna bring. The reason why I say that is because Lil Beast, he had so much energy from start to finish. And that's his choreography, so that he was in his element. So I don't think anybody can top that one. I mean, there is choreographers out there that's been taught by their own choreography. But this one, he didn't get topped. In my opinion, Jay probably could top him. Jay was close, I'll give it that. But make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow my social media description below. There are all my dope assets. And I'll catch y'all tomorrow. I'm not a role model.